Hey guys, how's everyone doing? I hope all is well and everything is great. Today I am cooking fried fish, broccoli, and garlic bread. Someone wants to say hi to y'all.
Hi.
Say it without saying.
Hi.
Alright, that's my niece, y'all. Okay, go back and watch TV. So without further ado, let's get started on this food. Sorry if y'all hear my dog barking. Drying my fish off with paper towels before I stick them in the grease. Tilapia. Shaking it up. All shook up. Broccoli, garlic bread, y'all like my two cattle. Kittles, whatever. A little glass of wine while I cook. About to make that broccoli with butter and peppers. Now, I know this is ghetto, but I'm gonna have to use this cheese for the broccoli because my girlfriend, we got to get the other cheese. So, I know this is ghetto, y'all, but I got to do with what I have and make it work because I ain't got no more money. So, yeah, this is what I'm gonna use. What the heck? Alright, I'm back again, but I'm about to show some of the fish that I took out. So, this is some of the tilapia. I got two more pieces to cook. Alright. Broccoli, this is the broccoli. You know, once it cooks down, it don't be that much. It looks like a lot, but it don't be that much. About to put the garlic bread in the oven. I don't have no top to go to this pot, so I'm about to put a plate on top of this pot for the broccoli. Oh, I'll be glad when I did. A freaking mount for my tripod. This is not good. See that? Nice and brown. Waiting on the broccoli and the garlic bread to get done. I like my broccoli to be really tender. I don't like crunchy broccoli when I'm cooking it. Now, however, I do eat raw broccoli. But when I want to cook broccoli, I want it to be all the way done and tender. I don't want a crunch. Garlic bread is done. Garlic bread is done. Taking that out now. Usually I start cooking at 5 o'clock, but I started at 4:30 today. Because I know I was filming this video and I wanted the grease to be hot by the time I was doing the video, so I could just roll the fish right in the grease, if that makes any sense. Versus cooking at 5 o'clock and saying, hey, how y'all doing, blah, blah, blah. And I'm waiting on the grease to get hot. Nah, when you're doing these videos, gotta be on time, shorty. Like I said, I have to, use this cheese because my girl didn't get the other kind, so I gotta make do with what I have. Improvise. I like to smother my broccoli in cheese. Y'all, it's getting hot in this kitchen. Oh, y'all, I'm burning up. But I know if I open that door, my stomach gonna start hurting because Mother Nature. Sweating like a hooker in church. I like a lot of cheese in my broccoli. I like to smother it. I swear y'all, my niece be acting like she's starving. Hey, let me just show y'all the food that I made for tonight's dinner. It's 5:25 this afternoon. So yeah, let me just show you. Then I'm gonna show you again when I make the plates. This is the tilapia. That's the garlic, my garlic bread, my niece, my girl didn't want none. And this is the broccoli smothered in cheese. So yeah, when I get done making the plates, I will show you. Got y'all? I got you. Ooh, it's gonna be forever in the day when I edit this video. Anyway, so I'm about to show y'all this food now that I made the plates. Mine's, my girlfriend's, and my niece's plate. Alright guys, I am about to go. I'm hot. I will talk to you guys later. Don't forget to hit that notifications bell to let you know when I upload a video. I will talk to you guys later. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.